it starts at an early age. Doesn't matter the age, obesity is bad regardless. You know, they understand that being overweight is not healthy, but I don't think they understand that actually belly fat has been shown to be the worst type of fat that you could carry. So I think that's something that we need to do a better job of educating patients these days. Being overweight is a significant risk factor. As a matter of fact, it's been named a disease. I believe it was in 2013. Obesity is actually considered a disease. So it's a significant risk factor, and we know that belly fat is even worse. So exercise is the mainstay of treatment. If you don't exercise, doesn't matter how much diet you do, it's not gonna work. But obviously, you need to eat healthy. Diet goes hand in hand with exercise. You can't do one and not do the other because nothing is really gonna work.